My embarrassing moments in Singapore. I had to walk across a mall to the toilet with a hat full of aluminium foil. I was trying to take a beautiful sunset picture on a boat, but the wind was just not coping. I wanted to film a food cheers with a friend, but our coordination was just not right. I tried to get on a floating donut, but I just couldn't do it. I failed to eat fried pork buns with chopsticks because apparently that's not the way you do it. Leave a comment if you can relate.